My name is Kinna Poulsen. I'm the curator of the exhibition Fog Swept Cargo, Art from the Faroe Islands in Scandinavia House in New York. The idea of this exhibition is to give the viewer a sense not only of visual art in the Faroe Islands, but also what it's like to be here. We have more than 40 words for fog, and we generally talk a lot about the weather. The fog contains both light and darkness. It reduces visibility, but it may also highlight the colors of nearby objects. The exhibition features 7 contemporary Faroese artists. In Hansina Iversen's painting, the light reflects from the vibrant colors, but also shines through from the white canvas behind the colors. It's as if the organic forms are continuously moving back and forth within the canvas. Ravakunoi has experimented with painting, pushing the medium towards new forms of immateriality, using paint that shimmers with pigments that are constantly changing color. There's humor and irony, but also poetry all over Curator Poulsen's work. He often works with simple figures that are repeated in such a way that they create new patterns. Curator's works are made in steinprint. The Faroe Islands graphic workshop, named after the Faroese word for lithography, steinprint has been the heart and focal point for a large part of the development of Faroese contemporary art since it started in Tórshavn some 20 years ago. Hanne Bjarstalo's drawings are filled with details of things, like a contemporary memento mori reminding us that we can take nothing with us to the grave. Hanne Bjarstalo's reliefs are sometimes humorous, but they are always based on a humanistic basis with a loving look at the fragile human being. Randi Samsonsen is a fresh voice in Faroese art. Her work, Drop Dead Gorgeous Balls, combine pop with something serious. Aldamor Einardóttir's work navigates between the concrete and the abstract, between materials, associations, and poetry. In Johan Marsten Christiansen's work, it's about the material and the associations the material evokes in the viewer. On the one hand, urban and industrial, while at the same time they have a clear anchoring in Tórshavn, where they were created as part of a site-specific exhibition in the old tuberculosis hospital in Hoydalar. The plaster reliefs are cast on pieces of cardboard chosen by the artist as a base form. It's all about material and the associations it evokes in the viewer. Light and color form a main track in the exhibition, which includes various works from abstract painting and sculpture to installations, reliefs, and graphic art. There are several threads in the context that I hope the guests will notice. It is partly a great joy for light, especially light in the dark, but also a melancholic feeling, a feeling of volatility and exposure, and a sense of being alert to what is approaching on the horizon. Yeah.